just like a heavy load on my heart. And I think that that was one of the main things, is I didn't know how to love. I didn't know what love was. I thought love was sex. Actually, I was trying to fill the void in my life, the emptiness, with sex, drugs, alcohol, just things, just to try to fill a void that I had in my life. And, well, I'm getting a little ahead of myself, but let me tell you what happened. I had a garage sale, and at this garage sale, a lady came in. She was a Spanish lady, and she came in, and she said to me, she said, "Do you know the Lord is seeking you?" And I went, "Oh, no, holy roller, gotta get it out of my face. I can't deal with this," okay? Because that was the first thing that I did. I went to church, and I thought I knew about God and Jesus, but I hadn't a clue. I had no clue who they really were, or even the Holy Spirit. But I would always put up my hand. "No, I know everything about God. I know everything about Jesus. You can't tell me nothing. I just know everything," right? And I wanted to do that to this lady. But there was something inside of me that said, "Listen. Listen." And so I did. I listened to what she had to say, and I was kind of confused, because at a garage sale, you have people that are coming and going.